First name in your landing page, then maybe. But then you have the risk lah, because you risk your users go to the competitor's page.
No. You don't have to put it in your page one. You can just put it in the tag there.
Yeah, like, it depends on your method or your email markup.
Yeah. But like, would you because you're matching what